Our resident film critic Manny the Movie Guy has been a fan of Robin Williams, and he said he was lucky enough to interview him for the animated film Happy Feet 2. Here is his report.
The world mourns the loss of a legend. Robin Williams, the comedy machine and great innovator, was found dead in an apparent suicide, but his high energy and illustrious career will forever be in our hearts.
Hello!
But before Flubber, Patch Adams, Popeye, Mrs. Doubtfire, the genie in Aladdin, a gay parent, or...
Good morning, Vietnam!
He was Mork, the alien from Planet Ork on TV's Mork and Mindy. And that was the first time I fell in love with the actor when I was a little boy in the Philippines. My respect for him was cemented after he won a Best Supporting Actor Oscar in 1998 for his perfect performance in Good Will Hunting.
Got the chief.
Years later, I was lucky enough to talk to my hero in my first and, sadly, last interview with the actor.
It was great. It was Paris.
I sat down with Williams for Happy Feet 2, where he voiced the roles of Ramon and Lovelace. I asked him what cartoon character fit my personality.
I would describe you as a very, very happy penguin.
I am very happy penguin.
I sense this. I'm going to sense that you could dance, sing, and do so many different things.
It's sad to know that behind the laughter, there was infinite sadness.
What do you want the audience to take away from the film?
I think there's something very moving. As the movie gets towards the end, it's this whole idea of we're in it together. You know, that we have to work together in order to make it.
Mine is finding your inner self.
God bless you.
I haven't still found it, though.
I think you have a clue.
I found my inner happy through the comedian's great body of work, and at least I was able to tell him...
I love you.
Great. Thank you very much.
J'adore.
J'adore. J'adore, too.
Yes.
Si vous avez fait, j'adore.
You bring up my happy.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's kind of good news, and what news?
So long, Mr. Robin Williams. May you spread laughter in heaven.